Okay, we're recording. If this ain't Mickey Mouse, I don't know what is. And we're gonna try this. Transmitter on. Airplane. This is Lindsay, keeping me company, reading her book. Okay. We should be good now. Hopefully you can see this. This is how she flies. I was getting a little glitch earlier, but I think it was I had two wires on my from my speed controller to my motor. They were touching. Now I'm noticing I'm using a little bit lighter battery pack than I could, and I didn't want to push it any further to the nose. So I'm a little tail heavy, not much, and it really shows itself in the turns. As it wants to go nose up. This is full speed with the little motor that I chose. And you really need to coordinate rudder with the elevator and ailerons. Coordinated rudder, we should all be able to do it. But she seems to fly pretty nice. Of course, there's almost no wind. If there's a wind out here, it's maybe one or two. But she flies pretty good. I'd like to get more throws on it, but I don't know if that'd be any helpful. Okay, that's all we have for a stall turn. I have another motor that's custom wound. It's also a Blue Wonder, but it's custom wound to bring in more efficiency, more power. I may try to use it, or I could try bumping this one to 3S. I have a Flight Power 3S350 that might prove to be a better choice. I've got an 8.6 prop on it. I could probably run that 8.6. I'd have to check the amp draw with my voltmeter, amp meter. But anyway, it's a pretty good little flying airplane. I think it'd be fun to combat. Yeah, do some little pylon races. I actually think that if somebody had a two-court gymnasium, it would probably offer a great flying site for this for indoor racing. Anyway, time's running short. Wife's going to have to go to work, so I'm going to land this thing and take my little girl and run back to the house. It's just so much fun to fly. Alright, see if I can shoot a landing first off. By the way, it took a little click of trim on the aileron, and that was it. Oh, and there she goes. Not all landings are perfect. But EPP foam, and it would appear we've got no damage. All good.